of April, 2023. Men in military uniforms killed at least 60 people, Burkina Faso says. A prosecutor opened an investigation into the killing of about 60 people by men in uniforms of the national military. Days earlier, the authorities said they would investigate the killing of seven boys.